With the very little water we received in the winter, it's no doubt this drought will continue. So here's some more Be Water Smart tips. Most of the water we use daily goes to lawn and landscaping. Reducing that outdoor water use can make the biggest conservation impact, which will likely continue well through the summer.
Your Be Water Smart tips are brought to you by Regional Water Authority. Learn more water saving tips at bewatersmart.info.